Alright guys, so fix that up. I switched that thing around and now I managed to get it on. So this is a little demo. There, make sure that's fine, so that's sitting there. This is good. Come around. So there. You see these now. And now what I realize is once it's on here, take that off, and then I take that off, and it's on, and then you do the rest. And then when I'm taking it off, I found the easiest way to bring it over here, slot this in, lift it up a bit. A bit of pressure and that's it. So now that pressure is holding it down, because if I leave that in, when that hits the inside, it kind of flips it up. And then I do this, but now I'm gonna slide it back here, and bring it out, and bring it out as well as I can here. I'm gonna put some rubber on this, I don't like that. So there's a scratch mechanic, mate.